And there is no shortage of contenders on every pay-per-view, every Raw, every SmackDown. Seemingly, another contender pops up. But once again, there can only be one winner. And the 2020 match of the year is... The Sammy goes to... Sami Zayn defeating AJ Styles and Jeff Hardy in a ladder match for the Intercontinental Championship! He did it! Oh goodness! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not gonna lie, I wanted to win this one. Thank you so much, I'm making history here tonight.